best crowd experience? It's got to be Penn State during the whiteout, right?